lightweighting and more focus on electric vehicles and autonomous driving.
I think we're going to see more consolidation of material manufacturers, but you're also going to see an evolution of new materials hitting the stage. I think we're right on the cusp.
2018, we're looking at improving efficiencies to compensate for the squeeze on MDI and TDI supply, and complying with REACH and staying up with those regulations, and working on renewable feedstocks and sustainability.
I think there'll be a lot more styling on a refrigerator, a lot more features, a lot more electronics. It's the trend today, more electronics, younger people growing up with electronics, and you're going to see that a lot more on a refrigerator.
The new trend seemed to be the softer phones, some of the TPU phones that are used in sport goods.
Smarter products.
Spike technology.
New manufacturing methods.
Automation. Lightweighting.
High strength adhesives.
Further enhance our capability to detect isocyanates in the workplace.
Lighter material, more efficient material, more comfort in anything what we can offer and everything that people use.
The trend for 2018 is simplification.
Definitely organic or sustainable materials and lightweighting going into the market.
Lighter, stronger materials.
Staying above water.
Growth.
Build our customer base.